the church, revenues are unpredictable. So when it was explained to us how this works, it's a no-brainer. Service providers came into the building. You know, we did site surveys, had questions, did counts. We had the entire building changed over to LEDs. The money that we're going to spend up front, we're going to save within a year's time.